just take a minute and welcome everybody to the 4th annual GoFish Ontario Fishing Tournament. Thank you all for coming. Hope you have a great day. Weather's going to cooperate for us. I think everybody knows the rules. We're going to measure your biggest fish. We'll count your perch 5 at a time. So we got some great prizes here from our sponsors. Thank you to the sponsors and for everybody that's made this a success. And go out and have a great day. So thank you, everybody.
How are you making out this morning?
Well, it's been quiet. We've gotten a few jumbos, but nothing serious. A couple of herring. But it's time to go searching. We're going to go on a travel for a while.
A little bit of run and gun?
You got it.
Can you tell us which way you're going to go?
Go deep, young man.
Okay.
We're going to go get a Laker or a Whitey if we can get out that deep.
A 1.3 on my scale, 1.3, but I think it's a little heavy, so 1.25, I'd say. Nice, though. I never caught a perch that big.
How's it been going this morning for you? I see you're still marking some there.
Yeah, there's been fish moving in and out. Picking up a few here and there. Nothing too big for me today, but my partner over there, he's gotten into a few decent ones.
Pretty productive, yeah. More fish in the morning. A little bit less now.
Got some decent sized ones too.
Yeah, not too bad.
If you don't mind me asking, what sort of rig are you using?
Small minnow and a spoon.
And just a light jig off the bottom?
Yep. Yeah, most of the fish have come within like half a foot off bottom.
Hi, it's Mike. We're out here at the GoFish Ontario Hardwater Challenge. It's been a good day. Fishing's been a little slow, but now the weather's turning a little colder. We're getting some nice fish. Here's an 11 inch I just pulled out. Gentleman over here has got 3 over a pound each, so it's hit and miss depending on your location, and it's been quite good. So it's a great turnout today. I think we've got between 30, 40 people out here, and from what I see, everybody's having a great day. Thank you very much for coming.
It's Greg Peach, Just Peachy from GoFish Ontario. Out here doing the Hardwater Challenge. Having a beautiful weather day. Fish has been a little bit slow, but it's been great to catch up with some people that I haven't seen for a few years and meeting lots of new people. Thanks very much for coming out, and I hope you enjoyed your day as much as I did.
This is my first Hardwater Challenge for GoFish. Actually, this is my first time ice fishing Lake Simcoe, aside from yesterday for the pre-fish. We had a great day yesterday, a lot of perch.
Is this your first Hardwater Challenge with GoFish?
This certainly is, yes.
Are you having a good time?
So far, hopefully we find some bigger fish as the day goes on.
Are you catching any?
Yeah, lots of little ones.
Okay.
I had a good day yesterday sitting out in the wind, so hopefully today works out a little better. And
okay.
You know.
All right, good luck to you. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
We're doing pretty good. A lot of little ones.
A lot of things.
Maybe about 4 nice size ones. Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
Is this your first GoFish?
This is my third one.
Third one?
Was that this one last year? Started with this one last year, the perch or the Lake Simcoe, and then we did the Bay Quinny one here a month ago.
Right.
And then this one. Yeah. It's something's happening here. Just a second here.
Oh, we got one going here.
No, I don't think so. A little one. Just a little one.
Well, you know what they say. Where there's little, there's big.
Yes.
Beautiful day today.
Oh, couldn't ask for anything better.
And I see you've caught some fish there.
Yeah, I got a couple of them here. There's a couple of nice ones here. Nice perch, nice jumbo. Yeah.
Tell us what sort of lure you're using.
Just a simple jig.
That's it.
With the tip with a minnow. And the electronic helps definitely to see where they are,
So you're having schools moving in and out?
We had a big school of herrings coming through, and both of us caught herrings at the same time, which we had to put back in because they're out of season. Well, they're never in season here on Lake Simcoe, so we put them back in the water, and hopefully we catch some more perch.
That's nice. So it's early, but fish chasers at 3 pounds, 11.4 ounces. Biggest fish was 1 pound and a half. Pounds, 5.1 ounces total.
What's the 14?
Just a single perch.
He just come in and nailed it. He comes in outside of the school, but I didn't mark the school at all. And then all of a sudden that thing hit.
I got a nice jumbo that turned out to be here.
But I hadn't signed any name or anything yet.
Half ounce. Was the biggest yet. He had pound and a half, another guy had pound and a quarter.
The goldfish winners, we hope.
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank some of the sponsors that have made this event possible this year. Canadian Trophy Fishing, our major partner, has donated a great prize, a charter for four on Lake Ontario this summer. Back Road Map Books, as usual, they've come through every single year we've held this challenge. I'd like to extend my thanks to them. Cheshire's Outdoor Stores in Belleville, Ontario. Muddy Water Guide Service, Belleville, Ontario. That would be on the Bay of Quinte. This year, they have donated a guide trip for two people on the ice for the coming 2013 season. Also, I'd like to thank Scott Howard, the editor of MyKawartha.com, The Brock Citizen, and finally, the administration of GoFish Ontario, of course, the sponsor of our fourth annual Hardwater Challenge. Look for us next year, folks. Talk to you then.